The Celts have a myth, an ancient myth, that otherworld gods landed on an island off the west coast of Ireland in the late Bronze Age. Mankind was too uncivilized to fathom what they had to offer, but these celestial travelers left behind three gifts: the Ascension Amulet, which induces portentous visions, the Book of Ascension, a chronicle of their beliefs, and the Ascension Harp, which sings when touched by someone deserving enough to make contact with them. Perhaps it was divine providence that guided a band of seafaring monks to this barren isle in the 8th century. One thing is for certain, it was the murderous Vikings that drove them away. Then, in the summer of 1889, the Children of Kerry, a community of poets and painters, settled on the island as well. But the visitors have been few and far between, and the otherworld myth remains unsolved.